Sid, now that you have a computer, I think you should get the internet also.
Yes, even I was thinking of the same thing. Without the internet, nowadays the computer is useless for people of our age.
Yup, internet is fun and educational. It opens out the horizons.
Great, I think I will get it from my phone company itself. No need for additional service providers.
Do that.
Here it is, sir. You should be able to use the internet via broadband.
This is over the telephone line only, right?
Yes, sir.
That's great. Will the line be busy when I connect to the internet?
No, sir. This is a digital line, so nothing like that.
This internet is awesome! I can search for anything on this. What is this device, Tiri? That connects the computer to the internet. Hey, what happened to the internet? It stopped working. What did you do?
You first tell me what this box is used for. Then you can get back to your searching.
Fine. Come. I think we need to see in the book. But before that, please tell me that you know what you did. Because we will have to fix it before Sid comes.
Yes. All I did was, I removed the telephone line from the box. I don't see how that changes anything. Because you weren't on the phone anyway.
Good.
Here the book says that the device is a modem.
Modem? Yes, now I understand. Everything is clear. I have got the knowledge of the century.
Stop being sarcastic. Miri, I was just starting.
Just go on.
Modem is the short for modulator, demodulator.
So it's the short from these five characters of the word. But what does it do, Tiri?
As you know, telephones work on analog signals.
But computer data is digital, right?
Exactly. So the modem does the modulation. That means converts digital signals to analog and demodulates. That means converting analog signals to digital.
Oh, so it changes the data to be transmitted over the analog telephone line. That's why when I removed the telephone cable, it lost the link to the outside world. And the internet no longer worked.
That appears to be the case.
So then, modems need to be used for using the internet over telephone lines.
Yes, but the book says there are four commonly used types of modems.
Really? But I thought there is only one kind of telephone line.
Well, yes, you are right. But modem isn't only used over telephone lines. There are four ways. Telephone modem, which can be an internal card on the motherboard, like this. Or external, and is connected by the USB or serial port.
Which is this one?
This appears to be the digital subscriber line, or DSL modem, which uses the standard forward line and provides high-speed internet connectivity by connecting to the computer via the Ethernet or USB.
So all of them use telephone lines?
No. The next one, a cable modem, uses a coaxial.
You mean like the TV cable?
Yes, like the TV cable to connect to the internet and then connects the computer via USB or Ethernet.
Is there anything portable for laptops available?
Are you reading the book before me? Because the last type
is a wireless modem, which can connect to a cellular or mobile networks and is extremely portable.
I have seen this being used in the cafe. It doesn't require power like this from the socket. It takes it from the computer. A lot of people use it.
Great observation, Mary. Now do you know what that box is?
It's not a box. It's a modem.
Sorry. Now fix that modem so that I can use the internet.
Electricity just went. Enjoy using the internet.